probably wouldn't be a bad thing if people would take each other into consideration a bit more after this, and maybe cut down on the not too necessary flying.
Oh, that's a tough one. Hopefully, there's not going to be too many changes in the music industry, touring-wise and such. But post-COVID, maybe some better hygiene at the tour buffet could be nice. You know, when you're touring 20 days and you go to the same buffet, all 25 guys, and you know that one guy didn't wash his hands for at least 9 days. That could be a nice change.
I want it to be the opposite of COVID. Like, I think we could have, like, everybody should just cuddle. Like, you have festivals of cuddling or something like that.
Well, obviously, I'd like to see a return to bands and other performers being able to go and tour and play festivals and reconnect with the fans and with their choice of career. Because I know a lot of people who can't go and play at the moment are really struggling, and it's really difficult. I'm one of those people who I've been pretty lucky, really, during lockdown. I've been able to keep myself busy with other things. But that's one of the things I'm really excited about.
I think I would like to see a major change in the world after COVID, being that we should make the world a little bit less about ourselves and more about the community, to use this kind of sad opportunity to be better tenants of Earth, because we have this lovely apartment where we're just throwing shit around and being childish about it. So I think that basically we should change everything.
Honestly, not a whole heck of a lot. I mean, I was really happy with everything, just being able to live my dream and be out touring and recording, and there wasn't much to complain about. Still really isn't in the grand scheme of things. So I would just take getting back to normal. That would suit me just fine.
Yeah, I would like to see the world changing in a way that local communities will get more important again, instead of all these huge corporations that are dictating basically all the governments in the world. I would like to see that everything goes back to small communities where people truly help each other and be there for each other, instead of that nowadays most people don't know their own neighbors anymore.
I'm all for people touching each other less. Since, like, during this time, I haven't even had, like, the slightest hint of a flu or a cold or anything. And I'm pretty sure because, like, that's because of the excessive washing of hands and stuff like that, and not being in close proximity to other people.
So do not hug your own. Next time you see him,
don't tug me.
Don't touch me.
Don't.
I'm like, in full honesty, I'm hoping that, like, just sort of compassion and stuff like that is gonna, like, be a little better when we come out of this. Like, I think COVID has sort of taught us that, like, even though you're, like, a healthy young man, you still, like, you know, wash your hands and you stay away from people, even though you know that, like, if you get COVID, it's not maybe gonna, like, kill you.
No, I would survive. I would do good, probably. But yeah,
So I think it's like a lot of it sort of shows who is, like, compassionate about, like, the sort of health of others or something. And then pay us more money for playing.